safety. The first wave of missiles are incoming.